So the way I felt when I realized that COVID would change my senior year was, I was a little sad, but still looking forward to the new opportunities.
I realized that I might not be able to play basketball or school could get shut down at any point.
At first, I was super shocked and nervous.
I thought it would really affect my senior year, especially within sports.
I was kind of disappointed that we couldn't do some of the same traditions that the past seniors got to do.
It was basically uncertainty that I felt. It basically felt like everything was falling apart at once.
Some of the challenges were definitely college related. So we weren't able to take as many ACTs and get the same prep we were expecting.
I'm in a lot of classes with a lot of similar classmates, and we have big classes, so I knew that it would affect how we were able to learn and how we were able to interact with each other.
Having to go home for 2 weeks and study online, through your computer, not necessarily being able to interact with your fellow peers and your teachers.
Not being able to play tournaments or going up and playing with friends all the time and in the summer, not being able to go and really play whenever you want.
Academically, it's kind of been hard this year, and I feel like that everyone's just needed a boost of motivation.
Getting used to doing a lot of the stuff at home, that's really been a challenge.
But I've slowly started to realize that there are also good things that have come from it, and some new different things that could be implemented in the school that are beneficial too.
I have learned just to go day by day and kind of go with the flow. Each day is gonna be different.
What I've learned through COVID is that even through a pandemic, we can learn how to adjust and make best of what we have.
Even though it's been a difficult year this year, I've learned to cherish your friends and memories and just close ones and family, not just events and stuff like that.
I basically learned to be self-sufficient and more of not to rely on a set schedule.
Personally, it's taught me I like my personal space, and I've learned that I'm a lot more resilient than I thought.
I actually think it's really interesting, to hear where everyone's going to college. I like talking about everyone's future, and so I'm planning on attending Texas A&M next year, and it's just awesome. My friends who are also getting into these great colleges, and I'm just excited for everyone's future.
My plans after high school, I definitely want to go to college. I've not yet picked out a college because COVID really has made it a little difficult to be able to tour colleges, and some schools are making later decisions now because of that.
After my senior year, I'll be attending OU to study engineering, and I really think that these challenges that I've faced in high school will really help me.
I was accepted into the California Institute of Technology. I'm still holding out for MIT, hopefully.
I will be attending Dartmouth College. I'll be studying neuroscience.
My plans for after high school is to attend OU and become a dental hygienist.
All of these things, just seeing how teachers are able to adapt and how staff are able to adapt learning for everyone, just really gives me hope for the future and just the way that Burke Burnett High School will be able to deal with challenges that we could face in the future and just helping students learn in the best way possible.